The ancestors of scorpions, like the horseshoe crabs, probably had what were called book gills. And this was just a series of flaps arranged on the underside of the animal's body that were kept in constant motion.
Through the process of evolution, these flaps that worked well in water were relocated inside the scorpion. There, oxygen from air could transfer directly to the blood.